Yeah, I got bad news. This isn't going to be pixel perfect. But welcome to the stream, Symphony of the Night Randomized. Boy, did I have some problems getting this working. Nary, bless his soul, helped me to the best of his ability. And we got something. But perfect pixels are not one of them. See, I could probably... That's perfect pixels right there. That's perfect. And it's real small on my end. S-M-O-L, very small. But yeah, this is a randomizer. I wanted to do this for a while, and now is a good time for it. So, Symphony of the Night randomized. It randomizes relics and items and stuff like that, and drops. And I haven't played this game in 3.5 years, believe it or not. Thought it was much sooner than that. I just played other Castlevania games in the meantime, but not this one. One second, let me get rid of pixel perfect mode. See, I can't get you them perfect pixels, as I said, to my eternal shame. But after this, we'll play some Dreams, and, well, yeah. Why is the pause button fast forward? What kind of monster would do such a thing? A frog, perhaps. Some kind of suicide squad. All right, so yeah, let's hope everything works. Instead of doing Order of Ecclesia, which is, again, a great game, nothing against it, I'm gonna save that for a later date, until, after... Blood Friend Ritual of the Night. I'm not gonna do cutscenes, like, too much. Not like those, because you could just watch my actual stream of this from several years ago. I'm just going to go through this quickly. You know, check out the randomizer stuff. Enjoy the music. Why is that a... Boy, that resolution is small. What's going on with this?
Die, monster!
Gotta listen to this.
You don't belong in this world.
It was not by my hand that I'm once again given flesh.
Gotta listen to all of it.
I was called here by humans who wish to pay me
tribute.
Tribute?
You steal men's souls
and make them your slaves.
Perhaps the same could be said of all religions.
Your words are as empty as your soul. Mankind ill needs a savior such as you.
What?
What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets. But enough talk. How about you?
It's well written. I mean, this should have been in the Castlevania collection, but, you know. My Richter Belmont in Smash Brothers is hot garbage, but... I don't remember how to do the moves. I'm trying to do them like Smash Brothers. Dracula is doing some, like, heavy projectile spam right now.
Oh, Love that.
I was going to try to defeat Dracula without taking any damage or dying. That dream is over. There is no tweet sent out for this stream. No? Okay, I can fix that. Alright, let me just kill Monster Dracula and then I'll get the tweet out.
Hydro Storm! Hydro Storm!
Dead.
No, it cannot be!
Oof, that audio mixing, Jesus. Yeah, I was in such a rush to get the stream going. I've been troubleshooting for the past half hour. I did not send the tweet. Some people rely on those tweets, man. It's their lifeline. So I'll tell you exactly what's been changed in this here randomizer. Enemy drops, item locations, relic locations, starting equipment, prologue rewards, and turkey mode. I don't know what turkey mode means. That's right, everybody. It's the one they call Shaft. So if you want to watch the game for the story, just watch my original, Symphony of the Night stream. Until then, I just had to overclock my PlayStation. May the power of the rune swords and Nova skeletons be with you. I could find a rune sword on a regular skeleton. This game has some wacky resolution issues. Okay, so I'm randomized. And I got the holy rod instead of the Alucard sword. I got the skull shield. Oh, God. The resolutions change. Skull shield, goggles, Dracula tunic, crystal cloak, ring of arcana. Should be good enough. Boy. That cloak is looking awful shitty. I should be okay, right? I mean, the transparency is a little bit shitty, but it should be all right. Yeah. Bone shield, everybody. All right, so yeah. Just make sure you can see everything. Yeah, you're getting everything. Again, this game is I don't want to say the magic word, which is it's a word that starts with E and ends with you late. But let's say I'm having trouble with that at the moment. Eggulate. Overclockulate. Vinny, were you wearing gray today? Because I think I saw you walking in front of my house earlier today at around 7:30-ish. I'm gonna find out that they live in California.
Ah, Alucard.
Alucard. What is your business here?
I've come to put an end to this.
Still befriending mortals. I'll not ask you to return to our side, but I demand you cease your attack.
I will not.
You shall regret those words. We will meet again.
What? Yeah. That sucks. There's a little bit I did about how, you know, Death was like Alucard's uncle several years ago.
We will yeet again!
The corruption stream ruined this game. Hell yeah. But yeah, no, I mean, poor Alucard just, you know, coming back to the castle to hang out with Dad and Uncle Death. Great sword. Well, it looks like I have a weapon for the next 4 hours of gameplay. Meal ticket. Oh boy. Force of Echo. Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, this is a bat upgrade. Attack with radar. I have to be a bat for that. I can do nothing with that at the moment. So I've never done this game randomized before. In fact, I think this is a fairly new randomizer. And it was recommended a couple times. And also... I know Castlevania has had plenty of randomizers, but not this game. There was some, like, weird randomization that they had for this that wasn't that good. It's fairly new, it's still being worked on. Yeah, there's a relic randomizer, that's the one. But, I mean, this should go relatively quickly, this whole run of the game. Especially if I can continue to get broken-ass fucking swords. Like this here obsidian sword. This has got a good, bonus move. This is weaker, but it's got a good, lunge attack. Fire boomerang? I mean, there's way more great weapons than shitty ones in this game, so... Vinny, I'm sorry my stupid friend almost hit you with his shitty car. Yeah, I mean, that was me. I was there. I was wearing the gray shirt and everything. And everyone clapped. But, yeah, I've been streaming kind of, like, later and later lately. I'm not even gonna pretend like I'm gonna fix that. If I fix it, I fix it. But, man, I would have been live a little bit earlier if Castlevania just worked. So I have this weird PlayStation emulation that was supposed to be good for this. It was called PSXJ. Pixel perfect means that the resolution changes. Swap to use system recommendation if you don't want the rescaling. Use system recommendation. Let's see. Like, kind of the same thing. It's going to continue to swap resolutions, I think. Let's see. Here comes the cowboy. This works. I can live with this. But anyway, yeah, I couldn't configure my controller in that other one I mentioned. So that was the first issue, and then I went to EPSXE, which is an emulator as well. And that one I was recommended against by the wiki. So there's like a million and one different things that could go wrong, and I just, you know, if RetroArch wasn't such a bitch, I'd use that. What's turkey mode? I don't know. I'm a master at video games. But yeah, the fire boomerang is only one-time use. The greatsword is way better. Let's see what this has. This does not have a lunge attack, but it's really powerful. Also, the other problem with these two-handed weapons is they slow Alucard down. See them pixels getting a little chungy. You see the warping? I pay much attention to these things, perhaps too much attention. Vinny, I hope you know all the relic locations. What's the settings? It says append seed to file name, show spoilers, but I don't have the seed name anymore. I copied over it. Is that bad? That's very bad. It'll say the seed name on the character select screen. Okay. Relics are only swapped between relics. Okay. Someone said, can't wait for this moment to be a comedic setup in the compilation. Oh no, I'll be fine. There's no problem. It's gonna be okay. Went a very, very long way around.
Hello, Alucard, it's me, Slogra.
I was gonna do a Zelda randomizer, but then I realized, wait, I'm already playing a Zelda game, so I'll space that out. Wind Waker randomized sounds like fun, but that's another time. I feel like, to honor the Castlevania collection that came out on the Switch and all the other wherevers, it would be nice to play a Castlevania game again. One that's not included in the collection. One that will eventually come out, I think. Castlevania Collection 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. God, the sword sucks. It's so good, but it's so fucking slow. Like, the best way to attack with this sword is to jump, so you don't get the lag time. Because it's like a full second and a half of Alucard just swinging the goddamn sword. Vinny, why aren't you playing Castlevania 4? I mean, the same could be said of all religions. Vinny, honestly, when's Ecclesia? You joined too late, my lad. I'll be playing that sometime after, Bloodstained comes out. I'm finished with that. Hang on a minute. Well, that fixes the scrolling issue, but now I have to squint to see the screen. It's real small. You guys can see it perfectly, so I'll just, like, look at it through XSplit, I guess. Wait, no, that won't work. Yeah, I'll try it. Sorry, everybody. The setup, like I said, this has been a nightmare. Yeah, the latency's low enough, I can just play it through here. I could scale it up. This is better, because now when I scroll from left to right, things don't get wobbly. Can't get up there. Well, I could go down. Yeah, let's go down. Vinny, I never played a Castlevania. Where should I start? Honestly, I think you should start with this one. Yeah, Maria should be there. Does anyone know how to do Castlevania 4? No, I think this is... This and Castlevania 4 are good choices. I think Aria and Dawn of Sorrow are also good choices. There's a lot of good choices. But I like this one the best, still, because the music and the shaft and all that stuff. Vinny, check to see if the game is set to mono instead of stereo. It is, isn't it? Okay. Hang on, let me get that fixed. This game does not want me to stream it. I didn't need to restart, did I? Yeah, I think the best Castlevania game to start with is Castlevania 64, probably. Yeah, start with that one. Not Legacy of Darkness, 64. Play it on a nice crusty TV. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then Lords of Shadow 2. Good choice, good choice. Lords of Shadow 2. It'll be like a whole new world of sound. Listen to that sound. Man, I didn't even notice what was happening. I was so upset about the emulation. The eggs. It's not too late. It's never too late. Sorry, I have to get my... Yeah, there we go. Controller's in. That's good. The drop rates in this game are really low to begin with. I say that, and then something drops. But... Oh! Oh my god! I called it! I fucking called it! No fucking way! The verboten weapon is here, now the run is a joke. Where's them Nova... You know what? The karma of what happened all those years ago. Me getting the rune sword, then losing it to the Nova Skeleton. Like, I've been repaid. The universe balanced everything out, as all things should be. And I got a familiar. I got a little demon fella. How do I get that demon fella on? I can't seem to... Oh, there he is. I should know these things. No armor. Everybody knows the rules. Rune sword, no armor. Doesn't matter, killing things in two hits. No sub-weapon either. And just as I had predicted, a motherfucking scrub-tier skeleton dropped the rune sword. Perhaps the best sword in the game. Some would argue. If I get the chrysogram, or however the fuck you pronounce that, that would be life-changing. Mental. Yeah, I could still get, you know, cocky and get killed. There's every chance that could happen. I can't believe he's not saving just to annoy the chat. I have to hit a save room, chat. I don't think the level 1 enemies are gonna pose much of a threat. But we're good, we're saved.
Alright guys, check out this three cool 3D stage port.
I wonder if I can get in there now. Nope. Someone in chat just said, guys, what are you saying? Save states. This is a real physical game of Castlevania randomized. It's true. I picked it up at a flea market. There we go.
Hey! Use guys.
No, can't, I don't think I can get in there anyway. Let's give up. Yeah, it was weird. I walked into the flea market next to the bones that they were selling, which is true, by the way. There was an outdoor flea market I went to in Pennsylvania years ago, and they were selling, like, tons of bones. They were like dog bones. Not like dead dogs. Like for your doggo to chew on. And it was just tons of those, and then like small doll heads. Like baby doll heads. Which is totally normal and not weird. And then video games, not too far from there. Yeah, they were selling the Castlevania randomized disc just right next to the dog bones and doll heads. I think it was from the collection of Jay Dahmer. I don't know who that is, but Jay Dahmer donated that stuff to the flea market. They opened a wing in a library. Something like that. Vinny, this sounds like a low-effort horror story. Oh, you mean every horror movie that's been coming out the past several years?
Dollhead. The scariest movie of the summer. Dollhead.
Well, I watched the movie Dollhead, Jay. It's me, Mike the Closer. It was a weird movie, Jay.
Yeah, but flea markets like that usually have bootlegs anyway. Like you get Marlo Brothers. Zoraldon, and like a bunch of like ROM hacks put on a cartridge. I mean, those are at conventions as well. I've yet to go to a convention where there are games next to a pile of doll heads and bones, but. And then like. Let me lower this a little bit, just because these lads are screaming very loudly. At that same flea market, they sold the Halo sword, and, like, Batman bat blades, and lots of other, like, very sharp weaponry. And BB guns, of course, BB guns. Every flea market sells the Halo sword. Yeah, every flea market, and also every convention that has swords. Which some conventions won't let you buy real swords anymore. But I remember New York Comic Con was selling weapons. I don't know if they still do, I don't remember, but... Is that the sword Metroid uses? Metroid uses that sword. Someone in chat just said, but what if I must defend Milady's honor? I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
My queen! Danny! I don't want it! Danny! Daniel! I mean, Danny!
So, no, I don't really... I don't really see the need to buy a real weapon at a convention, but people do it. I've seen them, you know, I've seen people walk out. You can't walk in with a weapon, but you can walk out with one. Wonder if you can get soft locked. What does the sword slash say? It says verboten. Also, if you go into YouTube and type Vinesauce Symphony of the Night or Vinesauce Castlevania Rune Sword, you'll see a really cool video about this sword and how it was taken away from me by a Nova skeleton. Verboten means forbidden in German. Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do with these things. I have, you know, just gonna have to deal with the fact that I now have, you know, just two rune swords. What an amazing randomizer seed I got. This game's pretty much over now. Every enemy is grass, and Alucard is a lawnmower. But what's better, two rune swords or two dawnbreakers? That's the question. And the better question is, does it shoot Bowsers? Send out double rune swords. Gonna nerf myself real quick. We all know that the broadsword is way better than the rune sword. Don't even play. Up or down, up or down. Where do I want to go? I have to go both, I think, eventually. Down is a dead end. Right, it's the bird area. Oh god, I saw something really gut-wrenching today. I debated on whether or not I even wanted to bring it up on stream. It was bird-related. If you're not... If you don't have a strong stomach... Not even a strong stomach, but if you get really, like, upset by bad things that happen to good birds, then you might want to mute for about a minute and a half. Okay. All right. Well, I don't know what kind of birds they were, but maybe, like, not sparrows, not pigeons, but some kind of bird. There are two of them. I was walking into the studio, and I saw them on the sidewalk, and it looked like one bird was having sex with the other bird, and I was like, wow, they're really going at it, and instead, I realized one of the birds wasn't moving. Starlings, black with shiny wings, maybe. Yeah, might have been starlings. One of the birds wasn't moving. And then I thought the other bird had killed it and kept pecking at it. And then I thought, wait a minute. Is this bird's friend dead? And is the bird trying to wake up the other bird? And Joe saw it, and it was like, I was just like affixed by this, and it was really sad, and I hated it. But what I'm pretty sure happened, what I think happened now, is I walked closer. They were stuck together. and the bird was trying to free itself because the other bird was dead and was clawing the other bird. And it was... Wow. No, they weren't stuck together, like, conjoined. It was like, I think they got into a fight. One of them died, and it had, like a vice-like grip on the other one. And, I considered, like, oh god, should I do something? Should I free the bird? But then Joe had this like, if you touch the birds... One, don't fucking touch stray birds, that's weird. But, two, if you do, they get shunned, apparently. And they're, you know, their people, their bird people don't accept them anymore. Is that not true? That's a myth? Okay. Alright, never mind. In any case, there's a happy ending to this story. Is that, I wasn't about to start touching fucking random-ass dead birds. I felt really bad. But the happy ending is that, the other bird escaped. So after a bit of a struggle, you know. So that was fine. The dead one escaped, correct, yes. The dead one came back to life and... Yeah. But, it was fucking gut-wrenching. I hated it. Starlings are an invasive species, so fuck them. Vinny, is this a Carl story? It feels like it, doesn't it? Vinny, I thought you were gonna say something awful. Well, that was kinda awful. In some ways. Someone in chat just said, the murderer got away. Happy ending. Maybe, well, we don't know that the bird killed the other bird. What if they were attacked? Yeah, who knows? I mean, who the hell knows what happened? Vinny, you're talking shite. Play a record. Vinny, stop using the OP broadsword. You're making the game too easy. I know. Look what it can do. 3 hits. This game isn't exactly the paragon of difficulty to begin with. Someone said, what exactly does randomizer mean? So if you just joined, I'm playing the randomized version of Symphony of the Night, which it would be nice if some of the enemies were randomized too, but anyway, I feel like there's more... Excuse me, I'm speaking very loudly over this game's music, which I'm normally okay with, but... I feel like there's more room for development, and this could get even better. But... Yeah, like enemy drops, item locations, relics, all that stuff is randomized. Is the point of a randomizer that you can get a god weapon at the start or pure trash throughout most of the run? The point of a randomizer is different per game. I mean, with Mario, the levels are randomized. The order of the levels with Zelda, the dungeons are randomized. It's been a long time, old one. Stuff like that.
Oh, it's you, Master Alucard.
Oh!
What do you need?
I need your help.
Young master, I cannot aid one who opposes the master.
You won't go unrewarded.
Really? In that case, just tell me what you need.
I need Shaft.
I'm interested in this.
Well, I have to buy the bat. That's really, really cool. Vorpal Blade is here for 2,000. Twilight cloak. So I have to get the bat. That's a necessary item. You're not supposed to be able to buy the bat, by the way. That's part of the randomizer.
I'm interested in this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm interested in this.
Thank you. Farewell for now.
Well, I can fly now. That opens up most of the castle. This is an item you're supposed to get way later. This is going to be a pretty short run, I think. This game is famous for its voice acting, for anyone who's never seen this game before. I would recommend doing a playthrough just for the voice acting. I met the dude, Robbie Belgrade, who does the voice of Alucard. He was at Too Many Games one year, and he was playing a drum. Just playing a drum. He just said, hey man, good work. Yeah, like a single drum. It was weird. I don't know what it was. It was some kind of like specific drum. I am now a ninja in this game as well. Morning set. Books. Dracula Tunic is now here. Dracula Tunic is now here. Wait, that's not as good as I thought. It's pretty good, right? I mean, everything goes up a little bit. It's not like a god item. Eight defense. I don't remember if that's good for this game or not. 8 defense, best armor. It is fairly good. Yeah, this has got attack up as well. The Cube of Zoe would be really nice about now, so I can see what amount of damage I'm doing to enemies. It's one of the first things you get in the game, and I got something else instead. Oh, fuck you. Guess I'm not invincible then. This is like when I played as Scoot in Blazing Beaks, and I was like, oh my god, look how overpowered I am, and then I died immediately. It's okay, it was a relatively recent save. But yeah, these little fleamen are bastards. Look at these fucking bastards. Oh, I have sonar too, I think.
I'm not a bastard! Daniel, please!
Yeah, it's on. Force of Echo's on. Not that I know how to do it. Equip the ring. The ring is just a cell. It doesn't do anything. Vinny, what was behind the mist door? I don't remember. Do you remember when Dak told Luke in Empire Strikes Back, I feel like I could take on the whole Empire myself? That's me right now. Vinny, remember Smooth Walrus? What was Smooth Walrus? You have to remind me. Walrus. Right, from The Last Jedi. Right. I'm gonna need to do a dark metamorphosis. Circle on top and attack.
Dark metamorphosis!
Dark metamorphosis!
Give me another one, Alucard. Did you see the Playdate game console? Yeah, there's a handheld game console coming out called the Playdate, and it looks like a little yellow Game Boy, and it's got a hand crank on it. It's got a black and white screen, and it's got a crank.
Dark metamorphosis!
They may as well also, like, have it come with a latte. And a beard. Free beards and lattes with the Playdate game console. Gyros play. Gold circlet and ghost card. Get a little ghost fella following me around if I want. What do you think, chat? Ghost or demon fella? They're both spooky. Yeah, no, I'm not feeling the ghost. Eye of Vlad obtained. First relic obtained. They are not, in fact, placed in random. Like, the other relics aren't just relics. So the relics could be anywhere. That's one of five, though. That's good. I need four more of those. And then we can defeat Upside Down Dracula. Take a look. Eye of Vlad is luck plus 10.
Daniel!
Okay. Okay. So more luck means more drops, which means more broken weapons. Possibly. I don't think we're gonna get too much more broken than double rune sword, but... And crits too, yeah. There's a couple weapons that are even better. Chrysogrim. Where'd we get that? Oh. I gotta activate the elevator first. For a game I've played probably about a dozen times, I really, really don't remember things I should remember. So you are the elevator they call Shaft. Vinny, did you see that? Wasn't my joke. That was a chat member joke. Vinny, did you see the Final Fantasy VII HD version released? That's cool. Not the one that you're thinking of, chat. Not the, the remake. Just the, enhanced texture version. Not the remake, just the HD update that a fan made. I don't plan on streaming Final Fantasy VII anytime soon. The next time I stream that game will be the remake. Forgot I had the bat. Can you believe it? I'll go back down there and get that wolf in a little bit. So never, right? Never. But Final Fantasy IX soon. Coming this summer, Vivi. Zidane, or is it Zidane? Or does it matter? Zidane. Kuja, the villain that everyone forgets about. In the rock sock'em cock-sucking hit of the summer, Final Fantasy IX. Zygote. Kuja's probably the least intimidating villain for me. I don't think Kuja is all that cool. I forgot Freya. Yes, Freya's kind of cool. Freya reminds me of Brienne of Tarth.
Where is Tarth?
So yeah, I don't know. I'll probably stream that in the summer. I don't really have anything else to say tonight, so I'll just repeat myself several times. Who wants to hear the story about the, No, I told that one. No. Does anyone want to hear the dead bird story? It ends with a funeral and the bird in a box. Anyway, just enjoy the music. I'll keep my mouth shut for a bit because you don't need to hear me. Good shit. Ah, it's the Alucard shield. It's Japes. No sub weapons at all. Cube of Zoe is needed. Zoe. With double rune sword, you don't need sub weapons. No, that's definitely. That's true. Metroid Prime 1 and 2 randomizers. Metroid Prime 2 has a built-in tracker. That's cool. Gravity boots? Oh, okay. I guess I don't need bat anymore. I can yeet myself into the air at a high speed. God, I wish it was bound to a button instead of up and down. It's down up to do this, and sometimes it just doesn't. You gotta be, like, super precise with it. You can't do multiple gravity jumps without the leap stone. Are you serious? Wow, getting stuff out of order is really fucking weird in this game. I've learned several new things about this game in the past hour alone. I just want to hear more of the song, just for a second. Just going to put the volume up a little further. This really is music, isn't it? Isn't it there? Now this is what I call music. Least threatening Medusa heads in Castlevania history. Partially because I'm overpowered, but also because this game is not that hard. I say, as I land on spikes multiple times. Never mind, I spoke too fucking soon.
Oh no!
I'm good. Best to say it when you're in a safe zone. An exclusion zone, perhaps. There's a 50% chance you get warped into Castlevania, but you have diarrhea all the time you're there. Is this just shit? Is this what? This does nothing. Why does this have zero defense? I don't think that's supposed to be like that. Alucard goes so far, so fast, the camera doesn't even know how to keep up. Oh, this lag. Oh, I got a stupid hat now. This is a good farming spot for the Flamberge or Flamberg. Flamberg. This game has one of those weird quirks where in order to use your items, you have to equip them first. Thunderbrand. Vinny, remember to buy pancake bread. Not only have I remembered, that time is gone completely, and the pancake bread has either expired or turned to excrement. Oh, I forgot. I promised we wouldn't do any poop jokes anymore. Yeah, it's part of me now. The pancake bread is... it remains somewhere. Even if it's only like 0.0003%. It's there. Oh. But Vinny, do you really need two rune swords? No. Absolutely not. I do not need two rune swords. I didn't need two Dawnbreakers in Skyrim either.
Magic. Missile.
That's a Dungeons and Dragons thing, isn't it? Magic missile. It started in D&D. Denny, how can you not know that? I literally just told you that I knew that. One dead bird per stream. Yeah, no, I guess I question it because I just didn't 100% know. I was testing, yes, that's right, I was testing your knowledge, chat. I didn't know what the fuck it was, I just remember it was a meme in some video from 20 years ago.
I'm gonna cast magic missile.
Banana. Some fucking sick bastard put banana in a hidden room in the castle on a pedestal. That was lunch. Some construction worker, like some unpaid construction worker, because Dracula doesn't pay his workers, left his lunch there. Familiars.
His name is Guillermo and he is my familiar.
No double drop. Yeah. What's up with your words this week? I don't know. Minor stroke, perhaps? Like, I don't like to joke about shit like that. But I guess I do, because I just did, so. It's the singer from Buck Cherry. The words man we made him up guy. I think he just ruined my vocabulary. Thank you.
Well, it's not even vocabulary, it's just pronunciation's been terrible. Two relics. I could actually finish the game right now. Oh shit, it's the werebane, I guess. I thought that was the balmung. Not in fact the balmung. Effective against werebats. Sorry, werebeasts. I used this extensively in my previous playthrough 3.5 years ago, I remember that. That was a warp room? Okay. I should go back down there before I quote-unquote finish the game. So I got this gum. Airheads White Mystery Gum. And it loses flavor very quickly. But they sell you, they sell it to you under the concept, under the premise that there's micro candies in it. Micro candies, everybody. Hmm. So I just chewed, in the time it took me to tell you that, I just chewed a piece, and I got all the flavor out of it. Micro candies are just sugar. That's what it is, it's just sugar. Still, more flavor than zebra stripe gum. Desert just says, hi, Binti. I'm coking May, Caroni, and Chez.
I've been waiting for you.
Get out of here, Desert.
So it is you. But why is a Belmont planning the resurrection of Count Dracula? Count Dracula rises but once every century, and my role is over. If I can resurrect him, then the battle will last for eternity.
Holy Christ!
Holy Christ! All right, Richter, but have you seen that I have two rune swords?
Magnificent! But now feel my unbridled wrath!
Thanks for the healing, dude. It's a good thing I have that, that holy circlet for just such an occasion.
It's over, Belmont. So, the war between humans and vampires finally ends here. What need for the shepherd when the wolves have all gone? My time on this world has come to an end.
What? Dude?
Thank you.
3D graphics. Remember, you needed 3D graphics. If you were in the era of PlayStation, this was vital. This was a selling point. Just a little bit of cutscene. Just a little FMV stand.
Mankind continues to fight, but it is a desperate fight to stay alive. I suppose that he chose a life of warfare, since that was the only way he knew. Like you, Father, he chose a path of destruction. Farewell, land of my birth. Never again will these eyes gaze upon your beauty.
Just like the wind, nope, I'm not getting you that song yet. Not until we get the real ending. And then we will listen to the song in full. For better or worse. Probably worse. Vinny, I heard when this game came out, some magazines gave it bad reviews because they said the game was so short. You beat Richter and that's it. Yeah, I mean... it's a shame. It's a shame the game is over so soon. But I guess when the game came out, internet was still like a new novel thing. And the only thing that was really on there that was advanced at that point was the porno. So, if you wanted to look up the fact that the game had multiple endings, you might not easily be able to find it. Well, remember, the porn industry has always advanced technology. I'm not even really... you know, I'm not even just trying to be funny about that. In fact, in college, I had a professor that did an entire day about how porn drove the industry and how it did, how it brought it. I don't remember most of it, but yeah. Porn major, everybody. You don't have to believe me if you don't think it's true. Someone, a couple people in chat were like, I don't know about that. I don't know if the porno actually did influence the industry of technology as much as it did. And it kind of really did. Down to the VHS market. There's a couple Lord of the Rings swords in this game too, if I'm not mistaken. Glamdring, Gandalf sword is in this. Was Orcrist in this or no? What was it? Was Sting? No, Sting wasn't in this. So Glamdring and what was the other one? Maybe that was it. Thank you. Graham, the sword named Graham, a sword named Graham. Chrysogram, is it Lord of the Rings sword? Mormagil, Girthang, Mablung, man, Tolkien. Where the fuck did Tolkien come up with these words? Jesus. Varda. Yeah, Varda, that one makes sense. More dead birds. I'm trying to do dark metamorphosis. Tolkien was a professor of linguistics.
Impressive. You're very strong.
Well, I'm sorry, who are you?
What is it you want? You didn't come here to tell me that.
You're right. Do you know the name Richter Belmont?
Richter?
Of the Belmont clan? Of course, but...
He disappeared about a year ago, and I'm sure he's here. If you see him, please let me know.
As you wish, my lady.
Thank you. So, you do know how to be a gentleman.
So, there's so much goddamn weird, like, slapback and short reverb on their voices. It makes you feel like you're really in a castle. Also, Alucard's the one buying the swords at the anime convention.
Like an anime fan on prom night.
But, Tolkien, he was able to create so many words because he was a linguistics professor, or he, you know, he was into the words. And, he made him up, too. Saw that coming a mile away. Come on. I'm doing this whole segment backwards, aren't I? First time for everything. Duplicator. The fuck is the... What is this? Duplicates use items? Why is this in here? Infinite items, huh? So, okay, so does anyone in chat know how to use this item? Because I want infinite magic missiles. This is a post-game item? Yeah, this randomizer needs some work, maybe. Alright, well, I now have infinite magic missiles, everybody. Never mind. I have a couple other cool items here. The Buffalo Star, I have Heart Refresh, I have Bat Pentagram that damages all enemies.
Hmm.
sins confessed. Love that. How do you all feel about a 100% drop rate? Never mind. Let's see. Monster Vial 2. Boop! Boop! Do I now just have all of those? Yep. Yep. I did not expect this to be a broken run like this. Food for the entire chat. Yeah, pretty much. It's a fancy feast. Okay, that's enough. TNT.
Some TNT, dynamite.
Monster Vial 1 and 2 at the same time. I mean, is there even any point for me to continue this playthrough? Like, you all know what's gonna happen, it's just a matter of when. Now it's just about enjoying the music. People seem to like the fact that I'm breaking the game now. Walk armor. The more you walk, the more powerful it gets. It could break even more. I think the duplicator probably broke it about as much as you can get it. Power of Sire. if I can find it. I mean, yeah, there's, it's just, yeah, I just am pressing buttons now. Yeah, I could screw up a run, too. I still can't even go through those. I think I'm just gonna go for luck potions. I'm just gonna farm whatever. Anything that an enemy drops, I want it. Go fight the optional boss in the catacombs. Both?
Hey, Douglas, it's me, your old pal!
Gallimoth is the name of the boss. I don't know if I can get down there, because for as many broken things as I have, I'm missing other vital items. Don't forget Gallimoth is in the inverted catacombs. Can't go in through there. What's my luck stat at the moment? My luck is now 18 plus 20. I think that's as high as it can go. So I can't just, like, infinite luck my way through this. Which, this is already an infinite luck run. To be honest. Still a lot of stuff I can't do. Like ride a motorcycle. Difficult to eat. So you gotta catch the peanuts in your mouth. Peanuts. Peanuts. They are really, really difficult to eat. What is this game anymore? I like that the bats have little halos. Because they're good bats. Remember that.
Ah, Alucard, what the fuck? Why do you have an army of bats?
These are my friends.
Are they all like vampires?
Yes, they got stuck in bat form.
Vinny, did you see the guy in chat talking about how he's watching your stream while his baby is being born? I mean, anyone could just say that. If that's true, I don't know if I should be disappointed. Like, watch your child being born. This isn't... Your baby needs you. But I mean, you know, if the stream is helpful in some way, push, push, push. Your child's name is now Scoot. Kind of a long way. You missed some secret spots. I missed so much. But this run is ridiculous. Like, I'm not even sure I want to continue the run. Could have the glasses. Oh, that's true. Yeah, I mean, the glasses could be anywhere. The thing about these randomizer streams is usually they end up with you having to do most of the stuff anyway. Or even more stuff. Due to the backtracking. There is a secret there, too. But I think you need wolf form for it. It's a really bizarre hidden secret. He had no idea what he was in for. Imagine this. You're part of Dracula's elite guard. You're in a full set of plate mail. You're cursed with unholy energy, and you have two massive swords. And then some twat with an army of bats comes fucking screaming at you from the distance. The bats peck at your blood, at your bones, at your flesh, until you just die. You're just overwhelmed by bats. Whoop! 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 I didn't get wolf form, no. I got, an add to the wolf form. But not just bats, but also a little imp fella with a toothpick.
But anyway, I'm going to stop streaming this in a couple minutes. I may do a second stream of it. It's beyond ridiculous. I know some people are very okay with that. But I'm going to switch to dreams in a little bit. Actually, there's more items over here. I may as well check them out. I mean, the further along I get in the game, the less my advantages of cheese will, well, actually, that's not true. I have a duplicator. Never mind. Imagine you're one of Dracula's elite owl guards. And you raised this owl from the time of birth. This owl was your friend, was your baby. And then some twat with an army of bats. Well, you get the rest. Vinny, what do you think about Greta Van Fleet? Huh! No way, Jack. We're not having that discussion again. The answer is I don't.
Ice and snow from the hot wings blow.
What was that? Did you say the hot wings blow? What do they blow?
Out my asshole!
I'm not funny. I know I'm not funny. I can pretend I'm funny for a couple minutes and then the illusion falls apart. Vinny, you have pizza. Why are you not healing with that? So this game takes place in 17-something-something, right? Pizza, huh? When was pizza invented, everybody? Do we have an exact date? Like, do we, as historians, early 1900s? Now, if I'm not mistaken, pizza was invented because it was a way to, it was cheap. It was a way to feed people, like, kind of cheap. 1889, it was invented. Pizza transcends earnings. It transcends your class. It transcends how much money you have. It doesn't matter. It's the great equalizer. Pizza is universal. All right, well, we're going to stop here. And anyway, thanks for watching this broken-ass run. It's a little too broken, in my opinion, but Maybe I'll come back to it and finish it up. I think I need three more relics. I need the glasses and I need to do Inverted Castle. So I can probably put a couple more hours into this and finish it. Vinny, it was your choice to use the cheaty item. Yeah, I know. I mean, I got the cheaty items. I'm going to use them. But I figured, hey, it's random, man. Let it be what it is. But holy fuck. Duplicator? Really? Anyway, quick break. Dream's up next. Stick around.